back in this wonderful city world we have. We got more cash than the cash. We got powers. Oh, I need stuff. I need levels and clusters, is what I'm seeing here. Alright, Kinsey.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Alright, you want to explain that hotspot thing?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
There's only one of these, right?
Of course not.
Alright, I have to get a car. A real car.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, no. Oh.
Everybody's taking the time. Save the dance. Oh, save the dance. Yeah. Yeah, save the dance.
Shit, that thing's big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
We can dance if we want to. We've got all your lives in mind. As long as we have set in hell, everything will work out right. We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance...
Whoa, there's more people here.
What you expect is gonna happen?
That's pretty horrible.
I'm cutting the cord. See, kids, I got hacking skills too.
KG here, and we got another killer track coming up on the mix.
God damn.
Yeah, that'll go real smooth.
you thinking?
Who are these guys?
Reinforcements engaged.
Come on. Yeah! Closing time. Oh.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
It's okay.
Rain. It's fucking raining fire, Kinsey. The fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't raining like a normal fan. I think you can integrate your code with it.
Hey, what's that mean?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Is he gonna buy me a drink first?
God damn it. Sorry about that.
Don't tell nobody I did this.
Oh shit, I got hit buttons.
Damn, I am pumped.
Hey, it worked.
Yes, bravo.
I know Kung Fu.
Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Man, fuck him, Kenzie. Set me in one of them training rooms.
I think I can do that.
So what I get? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
I have to deal with music because I didn't turn it off when I got out of the car.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, back it up. You putting me in with people who gonna try and kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
How do you think I got where I am? Yeah, boy, we still stay free. Happen every time we meet, like a crack team, dying to geek. Outcast bumping up and down the street, slam back, can't let by 875 and freestyle to the beat, cause we get fucked, they fuck at the club. Should've bought an out, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you throw the punch. Supposed to meet your girl, but you packed the lunch. No deep for you, should've cheap for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 years Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it, hit it, hit it, quick rag. Before you re-up, get a laugh. Oh, yeah, oh, now I'm fire! Kinsey, what's this thing?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zuniak added the shields to the warping curve. I guess he pissed him off.
So what? Just tell me how to get around.
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
We need some challenges because I need that glide is really what it's all very awesome. Gain a boost of speed by pressing left bumper. That's gotta be it. Gotta be it. No, this is what I need. Damn it. Damn it. Alright. God damn it. I'm done. Done with that. Oh.
Like
Oh my god, it's the biggest building in this whole goddamn town. There we go.
Woohoo! Yeah!
There's one.
That was Insane in the Brain, off of Cypress Hill's triple platinum album, Black Sunday. I could stay
away. Maybe not. No, we're not doing that. That's too much. Watch you smile while you are
sleeping, while you're far away. Woo! Amen. I could spend my life in this
sweet surrender. Oof.
Oh yeah, this'll do.
Get off this motorcycle. We're not going for a ride, buddy. Get off. Oh, Jesus. Where are we on this? Oh, thank you, God. Alright. Where are we? Oh, cash. Oh, I'm so close. Alright, let's talk Kenzie.
I'm sending you a tower I'd like you to climb. I'd like to track some data on your jump ability for my personal records.
I'm watching.
Oh shit. I get higher. Jackpot. Ah, damn it. Shut up, you're fine. Aha. Oh.
Alright, never mind.
Yeah!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Power for a while.
Keep a bad man down.
Oh, it should turn purple. I don't know why it turned blue.
I'm really curious just how much abuse you can take in the simulation. So why do you go play in traffic? Don't worry, you won't die or anything.
I'm gonna fall soon. Running out of stamina. There you go.
For a good cause. Robert Palmer is a handsome man. Oh, I still have it.
Stand cool. Frank. Pass out.
You never walk, you never run.
after this.
You got the heart. You got the motion. I know that when things get too tough, you got the touch.
Ooh. Holy shit! Come on, quit hurting already. Oh, this is gonna suck. You talked me into this.
Shit.
Nice view. It's just weakness leaving the body. Why do I do this? I hate the landing.
You got the power!
God damn it. Somersaulting, hell yes.
Nice view.
You got the power!
Oh, come on, come on! Not bad. Not bad.
Good music and PMA? Love you must be cutting me off. I think I broke my dick bone.
Six. Five.
It's just weakness leaving the body.
I'm on the buzzer beater. 75. Six. Oh, we got it. We got it. At the buzzer. Oh shit, level 5. I fell so dumb.
Say no.
Blowing things up? Well, I found you a tank already and waiting for you to go to town with. That way I can see just how much the simulation can take.
She's love, she's love, she's in my head. She's love, she's love, she's love, she might be dead.
This is what I do!
What the hell is happening?
I could do this all day.
You
some, oh shit, is what you say when you're upset. For the far side, it's what you say when you make you fold.
Uh-oh, look out now.
Always wins.
Like a mission in the woods, wouldn't think it would. It'd be good, but I didn't wanna pass it on.
So really, just want to be able to put the second pistol in my hand. Sorry, buddy. I had to steal your shit to turn off the radio. As horrible as that is. Some asshole just ran over my brand new bike. That's good.
Run faster.
But we also really...
Oh, thank you.
Done. We need this now. Level 16. It's alright, we'll get there. We'll get there. Hey!
I constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
You got it. Hey, what can you tell me about the Zen invasion?
The good news is we didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and the brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
We need to stop the Zen from getting the rest.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
So where am I in the real world? They ain't doing nothing to my body, are they?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Alright. Most important mission ever. Let's get our body back. The Zen just attacked my voice. I have so many clusters. What will I do with all of my clusters? Would you like to buy some clusters?
Yeah!
I have access clusters for sale. You can do it? Oh yeah. Hello.
Woohoo!
fell.
Oh.
Oh, I heard it. It's up on that smokestack. Bet your ass we're gonna go get it.
Woo!
Yeah. I'm probably gonna be late for my appointment.
Alright, oh, all the bitches jumped out. Riding around in a truck called the Criminal. Nice.
No more.
No more. Those days have passed. There's these doors probably up here now. Yeah. Oh, I see a cluster.
Yeah!
Hey, Kizzy, the door's locked.
Wrong door.
Good job.
Good job.
That didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.